Yeah, I think really well.
Lock the door.
I did, oh.
You look like you had a good time. Now we know you guys can get down there in that time. Now we can look at the front door and order.
Yeah, they left at 6:15, so it's only 45 minutes.
What'd you get?
You look like, you look.
What'd you get?
It's like, I like an ice cream store kind of, but they serve like mango juice and stuff like that. It's mango and it has like spice at the bottom.
I think something looks familiar about it, but I don't know what the heck it is.
Mom.
Is it good?
Is it spicy? Yeah. It's spicy?
It's
not spicy.
What do you like spicy
for
you? It's not
spicy. You ain't swallowing it. It's like a chili dip.
You gonna spit it out? Put it out the
sea. But mom, you don't like it.
She didn't look ridiculous.
My mom told me I looked like I was trying to be a teenager.
When did you buy it?
A couple weeks ago.
That was your shirt?
Yeah, I bought them online, so. Because they have like chili powder at the bottom. It has chili powder at the bottom. Then it has like ice cream, like mango and pineapple ice cream. And then after that, they put like,
there's
like hot spice over it, and then they put like mango
spices
on it, and then they put
a
chili
chicken
in it.
You need to kick that up, or you can take ants, red ants in the house. Set up a new one. Did you get one? I'd rather have a chili.
I heard like back in the day, I sold from like
6 to 7. We always had to pay a chili
for the
auction.
What dance is that? Ouch, my elbow? You have to pretend to bump into your friend.
They have a lot of good ice cream. I remember at a different store, it was Dr. Spain when he was in a different stage of life. His dismissal has created polarized opinions from Disney's actions. Among them, an open letter from members of the Guardians cast. It was only like $5 in the medium. And they stacked it like up to right here.
I won't go and get some steady at
a because like they overfill these things. Yeah, they do, and they're like cheap too. Like this is filled to like right here. And it was only like five, and this is a medium.
We get you one, then we have to get the boys one. They want one.
I think.
No, because you could get a small. No, I could just drink that, because this is good.
You did real good too. I don't know why you started that up.
What flavor is that?
This is mango.
And it, is there lemon in it or lime in there?
No.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's all mush now, so it's not
what I said.
My dad has an ink pen. He needs ink, and then like, it has like...
Did you dip it in ink?
Yeah. Ask us what we wanted for Christmas, so he would just... Because like everything that we got, the boys, they would be reading, they would go, oh, I don't like this. And so he just started giving us money so we could buy our own things. And then he would take us to like malls and stuff. Like a week after Christmas and stuff like that.
Yeah, I'll
be like, oh, I bought you slime, but I played with it before I brought it over.
Guess what I'm sewing.
Would my you name?
Like no.
Yeah.
I'm sewing now. Okay, wait.
Like nice
do you know the song?
Yeah.
I think Nicole probably liked it.
No, what song is that?
Despacito. Okay, Mom, try to guess the song. Okay, that wasn't a song, I was just casting that time. I wanted to test you. No, you have to answer. You can't say, I don't know. I don't know is not an option.
You always say, I don't know.
Yeah, because I'm the judge. I'm allowed to say, I don't know.
I don't know is your favorite word.
Yeah?
And yeah.
So, are you going to invite a couple friends over? Yeah, me too.
Yeah. You're down like 8 stars.
Wait, no, they're
pink
clothes. Are there any towels in that number? Can you
cut? What'd you get from the store?
Mom,
where's
Dad from? I'm giving the